It's episode continuing. She definitely hit a nice good critical hit. As is, we'll go straight into Daisy's house. Taz's house, whichever. Get to it. Crane. Splare. If a Pidgey pops up, she doesn't figure out the struggle of no Mage of Ember. Who knows? We'll see. She finds out. $10. Well, no. panicked and lost $6. Metal claw misses. Goes with the same technique again. Critical scratch happens exhausted. She could have whimpered that ember. I didn't show the others that actually came up to here to Route 22, but they came up here to Route 22 also. What's splendid. She did great battling. With Splenda, she did great research. Right. Tech raises again. Let's get it. Been thinking about these moves, pretty strategized. we're gonna be heading towards next episode. So we're seeing you then.